everyone. Let me introduce myself first. I'm Asif Chetri, currently pursuing my MS second year from National Institute of Pharmaceutical Education and Research here at Niper Ahmedabad. I actually belong to Darjeeling, but I'd come here to pursue my master's in Department of Medicinal Chemistry. So if I have to say something about my department, then our department is well equipped with all of the facilities for research, because our institute mainly focuses on the research. So we are in our department, we are having three faculties. We are guiding different PhDs and MSc students, and one of our faculty, who is also the head of the department, mainly works on peptide chemistry. They synthesize small peptides and explore their utility in the field of cancer, Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's, etc. And another faculty, they mainly focuses on in silico studies, modulation of PKM2 receptors, that is pyruvate kinase receptors, and their therapeutic uses mainly in cancer. And one of our faculty, which core area is green chemistry, transition metal catalyzed reaction, and core synthetic chemistry. So in this way, our department mainly focuses on the research area, where the students, if comes here, are willing to join Niper, they will be knowing what actually the research is. They will be mainly focusing on the research area, and they can pursue their PhDs further, and they will get the skills of mainly of synthetic chemistry and skills of operating various instrumentation, various techniques. So I highly recommend the students who are willing to go for higher education after MS also, they should join Niper. According to me, not only Niper Ahmedabad, but any of the Niper is best for them, I think. So this is what I can suggest to the students. So from B-Pharm, actually the medicinal chemistry is quite different, because medicinal chemistry is not only about what we have been taught in B-Pharm level, because it has different areas, different sub areas. So where according to our interest we can pursue further education also, or we can even join different organization for our better future. And here the placements are also quite well. And from the B-Pharm, what we learn in B-Pharm is just the theoretical part. Here at Niper, we can actually can do this at our wet lab. We can synthesize what we have read in our B-Pharm level. We can synthesize according to our interest, according to our hypothesis that we think theoretically it may be possible or not, and we can explore different disease areas. So medicinal chemistry is not just about reading about the structure and only about the synthesis. It has various parts. For example, in silico studies comes in the medicinal chemistry, transition metal catalyzed reaction, even peptide chemistry, synthesizing of small molecules, synthesizing of biologics. So these are the wide area medicinal chemistry. So if students want to go further for research, then it is well and good. If not, then also our department is having good placements. So I highly recommend them to join any of the Niper, including Niper Ahmedabad. All the very best, and welcome to the family.